Gareth, you came here today as favourites, which sounds nuts, against Bolton Wanderers. You've left with a league double over them and our highest points tally in League One for 18 years. You must be a proud man.
Unbelievably proud. You know, these milestones keep getting hit. To come to, I don't know what the stadium's called at the moment, it's always been a Reebok to me, but to come here and win the game, first visit here, this is why we got promoted, to come to stadiums like this, to experience, and me to see the faces of the boys before kickoff, walking out on that pitch, taking photos and looking around. It's just awesome. You know, these boys are humble and they know what it means to play here. I actually never played here. I was at the old Burnham Park, so again, it's my first visit. I know it's the fans' first visit as well, and I'm really pleased to have delivered the players delivered a 2-0 victory to make the journey home very nice. But it's a real big day for us. It's an away win, it's a clean sheet, and it's, you know, the improvement on last year's points total, which is brilliant. It's brilliant to say, you know, and let's see what we can go and achieve now.
It had been some wait for an away goal. I don't know if the boys had really been talking about it. There must have been a wry smile when it turned out to be an own goal, but you'll take anyone, won't you?
Yeah, I'm sure Fred will be claiming it, but I think it may be an own goal. A brilliant bit of skill from Paul Smith to get free, get his shot in, and then what a bit of composure by Jason McCarthy to stick it in that perfect area. The boy couldn't do anything but put it into his own net. Fred's there lurking to stick it in, but great goal for us. And then the second, the definite penalty, which I actually thought we should have had a penalty, Stonewall penalty in the first half. I'm more confused about the handball rule now than I was before the game, but that's another story. Just really pleased we saw it out. I mean, some of the performances out there, I'm not going to name names, but they were brilliant. They really were, you know, and right down to the subs and the guys who travelled. You know, got David Stockdale. He's just encouraging and hugging everyone in there and knowing what part he's playing by upping everyone's game, you know. Great clean sheet for us, and like I say, it's a proud moment to beat last year's points total with 12 games to go and 12 really exciting games to see where we could end up.
625 Wickham fans have now got to battle Storm Dennis on the way back south. They'll go down happy. You must be so pleased to have seen them give your side such support today.
Do you know what? They've stuck with me. They really have stuck with me, and I just can't thank them enough. I really can't. We've been through the range of emotions, and I was thinking the other day and speaking to Dobbo, you know, from where we were all those years ago, still on that touchline, when I was naive and I wasn't the manager I am today. But thank you for sticking by us and putting all your passion and everything into the club. You know, I think we're days or hours away from the club being taken over, but if that's the last game that the trust on the club and Wickham Wanderers fans are in charge of this club, then I'm glad that we gave them, you know, a very nice salute with a 2-0 win away at Bolton. They've been fantastic for me. They've stuck with me. New era now, and an exciting era, but the fans will always be the main part of this club, and can't thank them enough. They've been great.